picks up. More students are attending UTEP this year than ever before. The university's enrollment increased for the 21st consecutive year, growing from 25,151 to now 26,177. That's nearly a 6% spike. UTEP officials say enrollment of doctoral students also increased by 24% and first-time students by 5.7%. More than 5,000 students graduated from the university last year alone.